remove this panel. This is behind your fridge. And then this right here has your relay in it. You reset it with your magnet. You use a magnetic bit from Harbor Freight. I think it's like up in here or wherever, but it's along in here. Yeah, you just hit it with that. You'll hear an audible click, and your Norcold fridge will be back online.